Good morning and happy Wednesday to all of your sunshiny faces. Guys, it is only about not even 11 o'clock yet. I got up like 9:30-ish. So still a little bit late again today, but I woke up several times in the middle of the night and I don't even know why. I couldn't tell if it was because I was cold or what it was, but something kept waking me up. And so, Bliss was sleeping on my bed and she kept stealing all of my blankets. Like, she kept laying on top of them and I couldn't pull them up. So I was like, geez, Bliss, because it got kind of cold. Like, with the windows open, it will get kind of chilly-ish, which is nice at night. But, yeah, I was, you know, needed my blankets. Bliss kept laying on top of them. I was like, Bliss, really? So I'm actually gonna start dinner for tonight in the crock pot because it's supposed to cook on low for 6 to 8 hours. So, you know, it could be done anywhere between like 5 to 7 o'clock. But because I'm using the chicken tenderloins, it actually should be a little bit faster because they are smaller. They don't take quite as long to cook. But I am making chicken fajitas in the crock pot. So I will show you guys all the ingredients I'm going to need and real quick whip this up. This is everything I'm going to need to make the chicken fajitas for tonight. I'm also going to need honey and lime juice, but that's not until the end. Like, once it's done cooking, this is everything that gets to go in first. So I've got the chicken tenderloins. I've got some cumin, chili powder, paprika, garlic, onion, green chilies, and diced tomatoes because they don't have any Rotel really left at Aldi anymore. They don't have it at all. I couldn't find. So I'm just kind of making my own version of it. Salt and pepper, and then some red peppers, yellow peppers, and orange peppers as well. Here we go, guys. This actually smells amazing. Like, seriously, deliciously amazing. You guys too could probably easily just like make the this in the crock pot and then like excluding the chicken and then add quinoa instead, and just make it like vegetarian, which I might try sometime because it smells good. And now, guys, it's time for dinner. We've got a zucchini bake over here with both the yellow zucchini and regular zucchini, plus some grape tomatoes in there with a little bit of mozzarella cheese and some garlic, my favorite zucchini bake. And then we've also got a salad over here with romaine lettuce, iceberg lettuce, spinach, cucumbers, some tomatoes in there. And lastly, over here, we've got the chicken fajitas with the bell peppers and onions, all that other good stuff in there. And then we've also got the flour tortillas over here for the fajitas. I'm sitting here after dinner, which I had some of the leftover macaroni cheese from yesterday, which tastes just as good warmed up too. And I hate things warmed up in the microwave, but it honestly tastes almost just as good. Like, you can't even taste the difference. And I hate things warmed up in the microwave. Like, I don't even warm soup up in the microwave because it tastes so much like, I don't know, I don't like it. I just warm my stuff up on the stove or in the oven, and so I just warmed it up and it tastes delicious, guys, seriously. But anyways, I'm here sitting here watching the Golden State Cavaliers game, and yeah, they're not doing so well. Golden State is not doing very well right now, but they have only made like 2 free throws tonight out of 7, I think, and they've made 1 three-pointer too. So they're a little off their game tonight. But yeah, so I'm watching that. Let me know, have you guys been following the NBA finals or not? I only watched the Golden State Cavaliers the last 2 games. I didn't watch anything like prior, any of the other playoff games or anything like that. I am enjoying this game, kind of, even though Golden State isn't winning, but yeah, just chilling out and watching for right now. Boys, you got too many itches. What's wrong? And look at all of your hair all over the carpet. Look at how bad that is, boys. There's black chunks of hair all over the white carpet. And Ike doesn't like it if you get too close to him. Boys, why you got all this extra skin? Look at, what's all this extra skin for? Where did it come from? Why is it when you lay on your back, you got all the extra skin? Look at this. Look at this. Look at, look at, look at, look at. And you're just a sweet. Oh, oh, poor puppy, you got the sniffles. Aw, what's bothering you? You good? Oh, it mostly disappeared. I found a little bit still. It's the end of the third and Golden State is down 20. Oh my goodness. I haven't been watching, like, I haven't been paying attention that much. It's honestly not that interesting of a game, like, right now to me. I don't know. I'm just, like, I've been kind of zoning out, like, on my phone and stuff like that, and they're losing. Like, they got it back within 9 points, and that's been, like, literally it. So, yeah, we'll have to see what comes up in the fourth.
It's almost 11 o'clock. That game went kind of late. They, Golden State lost. I think lost by like 30 points or something like that. But I don't even really know what happened because I didn't get to see the whole first period. And I heard like they just like were getting blown. Well, obviously when I was started watching, they were getting blown out. But just like that Cleveland kind of went on like, you know, like a big scoring streak. And then I know that Curry only had like 2 points up until like the third period, like all the whole entire game he only had 2 points, and they just apparently some of their scorers I guess couldn't get into it. I don't really know. It was weird though because yeah, at the end of the game I was just completely zoned out, guys, and I don't know, I feel a little off today. Like I felt like tired now more this afternoon, but I felt like tired earlier too, and I don't even know what it is either, guys. Like, the other thing too that's really weird is that, well, not weird, I guess, but I felt really hot all day, but really cold at the same time. Like, I'm not sick. I can tell I'm not sick, but I've just, like I wore my sweater today because I was chilly, but I have shorts on. So I was in my room, and so the fan's blowing, and so, like, the you know, the air from the fan, the wind that's hitting me is making me really cold, but at the same time, I'm, like, really hot at the same time. So it's, like, I can't find a happy medium where I'm, like, content in the, you know, cool, hot air or anything like that. Like, I wish it was just, like, a perfect temperature. Like, I could either be really nice and cool, or, you know, and not too cold, which is how I am. And now, too, I'm super tired. But it does make sense, though, because it's about 11 o'clock. So I was trying to figure out. I was like, geez, why am I so tired? And I was like, it's not that late. But I realized the game started at 8 o'clock. So I guess that's probably why it's kind of late. But, yeah, I'm going to take a shower and head to bed. I'm sorry, guys. Today's vlog was not very long. But I don't know, too. I felt kind of off today. The weird thing is, too, several times in the middle of the night I woke up, and I think it's because I've been so cold, and like it gets cold in my room because I have the window open and I have the fan on, but right before I go to bed it's really hot. I won't have my comforter on the bed, I'll just have the sheets, and so then it gets freezing cold in the middle of the night, and then I need the comforter again. And so like I woke up several times in the middle of the night because I was either super, super hot or else super, super cold, because then I'd put the comforter back on and then it'd get really hot again. And I, again, couldn't find that happy medium. I've been really frustrated about this weather. It's like, it's weird though too, because it's like, I think 70, it was 70-ish degrees. It hasn't been that hot, but at night it gets kind of warm and then it'll get really cool and then it'll get really hot again if I put too many blankets on. And so I'm just really upset that I cannot find that happy medium. And I think that's what ended up keeping me up, or not keeping me up, but waking me up several times in the middle of the night, was that I was just uncomfortable and couldn't sleep. So yeah, guys, hopefully I can get some good sleep tonight and not wake up. But if you guys did enjoy today's vlog, make sure you guys give it a big old thumbs up. If you guys are new, we'd love if you'd subscribe, and I will talk to all of your sunshiny faces tomorrow. So bye, guys.